Hey guys, John here with Big Man Forge again. Today we're going to be doing a video of my favorite fire starting method. What we're going to be using is this knife, small ferro rod, some dryer lint, and this nice piece of wood. I believe it's pine. So, what you want to do first, get some good tinder off your wound first. Better use a sharpened knife when you're getting tender. Also works if you just peel it off. Get up in there and get a good piece off. Be careful not to snap your knife. That'll do. That up. So, take our dryer lint. Right there. Put all our tinder on top. It may also help to put some of this already burnt pile on top. Kind of like tar cloth. Take a ferro rod, knife. Where I like to strike it at is the little edges right there. If you can see that, it's got the ridges, so you're able to get more off the rod. Just kind of scrape it down like that. Right about a 45 degree angle towards the lint. Now you don't want to push into the pile because you're going to scatter everything. You kind of want to stay away from it. A little bit there. Get in there, blow on it. Throw some of this tinder on top. Get it going. Get a little air on it. Some more of this dry stuff on. You ready to put your bigger logs on? Don't get burnt. That in. There you go. You have a fire. There you have it. It's my favorite way of starting a fire. Without a lighter, knife, and ferro rod. Just make sure you use the spine of your knife, not the edge. All right, later.